314.5 yards with a 22 long rifle. Got some eggs up there. CCI standard velocities and Ruger precision 22. I got 13 mils dialed in. Pretty windy. Ooh, just below it. Let's give her a couple tenths here. Oh yeah, round two. Let's go for the green one. Green one's hard boiled, the other one was raw. Winds and driving hail on me here. Wow. Holding about 2 mils right. Right, give her a little hold and elevation here. Oh, and I'm out of ammo. Just when I got my hold down, now the wind's changing. Good long range practice though. Cheap. Try that same hold. Oh, just above it. Oh, man. It's gonna happen. Wind changed on me. Give it a mil and a half. See it. Ooh, I think I might have hit it. It's still there on the old scope cam there. I got a target cam set up right there in the middle there. Hopefully it's still recording. I'm running a Nikon P Tactical. Mil-mil, of course. It's a pretty nice little scope. There's no, what's the word I'm looking for here? Down on me pretty good. Just gonna hold dead center, see where the impact is, and adjust from there. Ooh. Low and right. Let's give her a mil. Hold for wind. Oh, just over it. Over it again. Oh, something went down. Something happened. Let's go check it out. Scope cam here. Eggs right in the road there. Kind of see my scope cam there. 314 yards. 22 long rifle. Ruger precision. Let's go check them out. Scope cam right there in the middle of the road. My target cam, anyway. 314. Nice.
Get that one, it just fell off.